What's up, guys? Welcome to a video. Atlantip here. And this is a game that I played a lot when I was younger. I would go as far as saying probably the best Flash game. It's called Johnny Rocketfingers. I don't know if you've heard it. You must have played it when you were younger. So let's do this. Fucking childhood right here. Our story begins with Johnny at the local bar. Alright, Johnny's a badass. That's all as far as you need to know. Johnny, my little girl has been kidnapped by the local street thugs. Why would they want a little girl? Oh, never mind. Please, Johnny, you gotta help me. I'll pay you anything. This trash just interrupted your smoke. You're just gonna let that fly. You need money, except the one your little shit's offer. Get this bitch out of your face. Yeah, go to sleep. She's like, Johnny, wake up, Johnny.
Bastard.
Can have a little nap, man.
Wake up, Johnny. He's like, what? What, man?
Can't pay your tab. Owe me
30 bucks?
Paid a good man. You drank your fair share.
Fuck the tabs, we're Johnny freaking Rocket Fingers. Jack and
Yeah, have it my way. Yeah, okay.
That didn't really work out.
Trying to blank it away. Look behind you, there's a three-headed monkey. Obviously they're gonna fall for that, because that's a thing. You gotta watch out for them. They're freaking dangerous.
Alright, maybe he's a little bit smarter than that.
I have a boner. Only good things are gonna happen. Okay. I was gonna say only good things are gonna happen, but I don't know if that's a good thing. I got a sweet deal with this bitch that was just in here. I'll come back and pay you when I finish the job. I think that'll work. By the way, I've played this game many years ago, so I might miss a few things. I kind of remember it here and there, a few of the stuff. So yeah, I know that we have to find stuff as much as I know. Now I'll shoot myself later. Okay, why do you not want this? Might come in here. Okay, a dead fish will come in handy. Somebody threw out a perfectly good crowbar. Serious, bro? So we can click on a kitty. Hello, kitty cat. Come to John.
Whoa!
I'm still gonna give him the fishy fish. He's well happy. He's like, fish.
Is that everything in here? I think so. Alright. I'm not going back until I can pay the bar time. Okay. Go to the... There seems to be abnormally large bouncy guard at the door. I think the cat worked here.
Yeah!
I love this game. This game was amazing. And that's what they call a cat catastrophe. Oh yeah, the badass music. I loved this game as a kid.
I can't remember when this game was made. God, when was it made?
It must have been ages. Barbie dolls.
How the fuck did that work?
Oh my god, I'm just whacking with the oh, okay.
Kids, don't play with stuff like that, okay? Shit. That didn't obviously work.
Yeah, right. Okay.
Oh, okay. So now they're like,
what was that?
Oh my god. Shotgun.
Say hello to my little friend.
Yeah, look at Johnny's a badass. Johnny's a badass. Okay. Take the pistol. Oh, well, we got a... What the fuck is that? Yeah, what the hell is that? What are these things here?
It's a bulletproof door, I think, yeah. Okay, it's a photo of some dog with sideburns and a goatee. I don't remember picking this out. I don't remember picking it out. Why is everyone just shit in my imagery? What? Johnny Power. Sounds good to me. That's a little awkward. I love this music. God, I was pumped as a kid playing this game. I was like, oh my god, this is so cool. Uh-oh. Run, Johnny. Johnny, run. Johnny's got his cover, man. Trust in Johnny. Okay. Good reload there. Holy shit, that dude's huge! Yeah. That dude's huge! Oh. Okay, I remember this part. This took me forever as a youngster. There's a fucking thing over here. Actually, you know, I don't know when this game came out, but that took me...
Oh. Fucking ever.
No, I think there's a screwdriver in here. Man, Johnny sounds as though, I told you. See, screwdriver, I knew it. Guys, I kind of remember this game, I told you. I told you. I would, but the screws are straight. Why do you not want to get that? Get that. Oh, wait, I remember. I think we gotta bend it, haven't we? Yeah. And, cool. I bent it. Awesome, bro. And then we can get out. Yeah, I remember.
Yeah.
I remember. I never found that little brat. So she may give me the money anyway. She might do. Well, there's a little bitch over here. Oh! Wanna see my darling?
No, bitch. No.
Aw, look how cute she looks. Aw. Such a cute little girl. Close enough. Yeah, that's close enough. I got your daughter, Mac.
Oh, Johnny. Thank you so much.
It's like, get off, bitch. Of course. Here's your... Thanks, ho. Money. She's like, that's not my daughter. Shut up. This is gonna be a lot of crack. What? Uh-oh.
You wanna die, Esse?
Oh, I love this song.
Whoa, that dude's huge.
Let's fucking kill these bastards.
You're dead, man, Holmes.
Push the tempo, push the tempo.
Oh, goddamn. Fucking love this.
Alright. Yeah. That's true. There's like 99% chance that I did miss a lot of stuff. The cool thing about this is like, it's kind of like a short game, but you can replay it to try different things. And
I don't know how I kind of stumbled upon this. But let me know in the comments if you play this as a kid, because I freaking play this loads. And there is a Johnny Rocketfingers 2, so if you want to see that, let me know, and I'll record that for you guys. But thanks for watching, I'll see you next video, and subscribe for more. Bye.